Hi, I'm Lauren Arthur. If you watch TV, you've probably seen the nasty attack ad my opponent is running against me. They're spending hundreds of thousands of dollars trying to smear my record by suggesting that I don't support education or seniors. That's absurd and it's deceptive. I've never voted against funding for education or programs that help seniors. I voted against massive cuts to education and massive cuts to programs that help seniors. My opponent voted for those massive cuts. You may hear the majority party brag about fully funding the education formula. What you won't hear is that they tampered with that formula to reduce the amount required in order for it to be considered fully funded. You may not also hear that they are underfunding other vital areas of education, things like teacher professional development and school transportation. We're underfunding school transportation so much that some districts across the state have gone to a 4-day school week. I don't want kids in the Northland to miss out on a day of school because politicians in Jefferson City can't do their jobs. And I don't want your property taxes to go up so that we can send our kids to school on Friday. As to seniors, the majority party has pushed through budgets that devastate programs for seniors, things like in-home and community-based services, and a program called MoRx that helps seniors afford prescription drugs. I was part of a bipartisan solution to restore some of that funding. The governor vetoed it, and unfortunately, my opponent voted with the governor to uphold the veto. Fighting for programs like in-home and community-based services and MoRx isn't voting against Meals on Wheels. It's standing up for our seniors, people like my grandparents who live in this district. I hope I've set the record straight, and I hope that I can count on your vote June 5th.